wasn't that long ago that we were looking at 4 online classes. I don't think it's a done deal that the State Board of Education is going to mandate 4 classes. They may make some kind of mandate, but remember, whatever they do in rule takes approval from the legislature. And if they come out with something that the legislature collectively feels is unreasonable, it won't get passed.